This just in tonight out of Roseville, cops catching up with three suspects in a smash and grab at a sporting goods store. Show you where this happened. Police say the man stormed into the Dick's Sporting Goods, the one over on Fairway Drive and Sanford Ranch Road. Officers tracked them down on Highway 65 near the Galleria. The traffic stop caused some minor slowdowns on the highway. We're working to find out what exactly they stole.